All right, guys, DK Nation is like the empire, the Roman Empire, and all the great armies of the past, all those great combatants. Before you went to battle, you would hold up your flag or your standard, representing your side of the game. This year at DK Nation, we're making flags for every faction, including the faction of the game. So as you're advancing, you'll advance with your flags. So it gives the opportunity for the other team to kill all you players and take your flag and add it to their collection. This is the DK Nation regular mission flag. This is the UNA flag. So if you're an Ekron soldier, you want to annihilate your combatants and steal their flag. The flag will show a whole bunch of things. One, it'll show how much land did you grab and how far in the game are you advancing. These flags will be in play starting Friday night, all the way to Sunday at 4 o'clock. You want to jack the other soldiers. UNA flag. Once again, this is the Ekron flag. If you're a UNA player, this flag should make you see red. If you're seeing red, it means you're on UNA. They've been spanking you for the last few years. You want to grab the Ekron flag. This is a way that you can see your team is winning. As you know, this year's a special year. We're going back to the very first year of DK Nation, and this is going to be the start of the anniversary for next year, DK Nation 10. This year, the Pope has contractors. If you see this flag coming at you, no matter what side you're playing for, Ekron or UNA, you may want to kill these guys. But this year, the Pope is going totally rogue. You can actually hire contractors to help with your missions. Now, I know in the past, both armies are very good killing each other, but missions are very hard to complete. We have a special force out there that's there to make the game more interesting. If you need to hire a Pope's contractor, just go to the Skull and Crossbone base. Talk to your Pope cardinals, and they'll show you what to do and where to do it. Pope's contractor, new for 2015.